A massive fire continues to burn in the Libyan capital Tripoli following Sunday's rocket attack on one of the city's main fuel depots. The depot contains 6 million liters of fuel, much of which is now ablaze. A second nearby fuel depot was hit by a separate rocket attack on Monday, igniting more fuel. Tripoli firefighters spent the night fighting the fire but gave up after running out of water. The company that owns the depots now says the fires are out of control. Massive plumes of black smoke hung over Tripoli on Tuesday as the Libyan government appealed for international aid to put out the fires. Officials in Tripoli have urged residents located within a 5-kilometer radius of the depots to evacuate their homes, saying they do not know when or how the blaze will be contained.